it's about giving young people power. The power to have their say in the decision-making processes. Young people are affected by decisions made by adults all the time. Why should young people not get a say? At Corda, we believe young people know best how to deal with issues affecting young people. And we give them the chance to have their say, to have their voices heard, because young people can make a difference.
My name is Davina, and now I'm going to just give you a quick introduction on our team. We're everybody in the blue shirts all around the room, if they'd all stand up for a second so you can all see them. And we have Ellen, Sarah, Mark, Mary, and Phelan. Thanks, guys.
Who?
Yo, man, I don't think they heard you. Why don't you tell them what your name is?
My name is Easy, yeah, this is true. Keeping your attention is what I'm gonna do. Hardcore, yo, I can never be soft. Acting on my death and they say the boy goes off. Building up momentum with a touch of my rhyme. Suckers stay away because, yo, they know the time. Quiet on the seconds, I'm about to begin. And if you didn't hear me, boy, I'll tell you again. My name is Easy, or just call me E. But it doesn't really matter to me, cause I'm the same person, whether serious or rehearsing. I just gotta keep cursing. This is for the radio, so I better chill. They won't play it if I co get ill, but I'm like that, and that's an actual fact. Because the street is where my heart is at. Yo, I don't do dope, but I'm dope, not a dope, but I'm doper than anybody who tries to cope with the rhyme I'm displaying and the beat that's playing. Yo, you could try all day, and you still won't match up with the ruthless pile. Cause Easy's doing it Compton style. That's the city, and you say
okay,
you could
get some. Thank you everybody for coming to our AGM 2012 Corda meeting.
Each year at our annual AGM, we ask all the young people attending it to vote on one topic that they would like to see Corda and Oak work on in the coming year.
The topic that was voted on at the AGM this year was anti-bullying, and our project for this year will be based around this theme. We hope to do an exchange with the youth group in Kent who will be working on the same topic during the year. We'll be able to swap ideas, discuss the topic of bullying and present our projects with the other youth group.
Corda is welcome for everybody in Galway City, and that you can just show up. It is really casual, it is really youth friendly, you know, it's for everybody.
Corda and Oak has been active in Galway City now for almost 10 years, and during that time, many young people have benefited from being involved in either the organising or attending at events such as this AGM.
And that's just the sound, next time I'm pulling your cap to let you know where I'm coming from. Easy said it and it shall be done.
There's 34 Corley all around Ireland, and what it is gives kids and people an opportunity to talk and to have a say in decisions that affect them. We meet regularly to work on our issues, like the Youth Friendly Business Award, which we did this year. We learn a lot of public speaking, how to run meetings, how to work as a team, how to plan projects, how to get things done. Also, very importantly, we work how to negotiate properly with adults to get our says and to get our voices put across.
Express yourself. Express yourself. You don't never need help from no.
Been to Dublin and there was a big group there. We put on a display of youth-friendly awards and met other Corlas and discussed our project. It was interesting to hear about what other Corlas were working on.
What you look like when you're doing what you're doing is what you're doing.
To me, team building is a fun way to introduce new members to the group while letting existing members bond together and learn new skills like listening, cooperation and working hard to fulfill a common goal. This helps us during every meeting as it taught us how to elect people to positions such as chairperson and helping us to make decisions.
I think it's a great way for young people to get their views heard and to actually make a difference in society and in decisions that affect them. So it's great.
Whatever you do, 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 law, law. Do.
also has a Facebook page called Corla na Nóg. On this Facebook page, you can find out all about Corla. You can learn all about Corla's recent events and projects. You can see photos of Corla's recent events and projects. So if you are between the ages of 12 and 18, check out our Facebook page today.
Express yourself. You're doing it on the moon, y'all. In the jungle, too.
Now I see that young people do have a way to make their voices heard. They have a way to change things that will affect them in the future. And before now, I thought like there was no real organisation or movement that would bring that about. But now I see there is, and roll on revolution.
So it's your Corla, it belongs to you, and you can actually have the power to make really good changes in Galway and from the city, okay?
Some people have everything and other people don't. But everything don't mean a thing if it ain't the thing you want. Express yourself. Express yourself.